Welcome back, everyone. We are picking up right where we left off last video, and here we go. All right, so we left off doing a challenge by accident. I won, of course, you know, because I'm that guy. And we're gonna go from there. No, they are not kidding you. Alright. Okay, so every workbench, I can even upgrade the gun now. Blaster. What can we do to blaster? Ooh, it looks badass. I like that. You know what? I think I meant to change the color last time. Supposed to be some red in there. I'm not really seeing any red. Oh, there you go. There's red. Let's go with that for now. Oh, I like this one. When did I get this one? There you go. Ooh, I like that white. The white and gold. Oh, the white and the red. That was kind of good too. All right, and then to match with it, I wish I had like a black color, you know? God damn it. Can't go red. I guess orange is a best choice, right? That looks badass. I like that. All right, where am I going now? Oh, wait, can I go beyond that door? I didn't even try. I just thought it was locked. Or is it only open from the other side? ABD, a little help. Hey, did all that just come around the door? Perfect. Well, I'm already at full health. So let's go. Might as well get out of luck while we can, right? Well, this would definitely connect to something later. Oh, of course. All right, so we made that pretty cool. What the? Okay, well, was the time just right? I'm supposed to do this. Okay, so it goes off that way.
Not done yet. We can do this.
Okay. All right, made it. What? Oh, the line.
Ready, BD?
Okay, so we're making it so far. All right, pretty good. Okay. that. Okay.
You enjoy that?
All right. Pretty good, but did say so myself. The upper body strength that cow must have, you know. It's amazing. Because I'll tell you what, I won't be able to do this.
Another base for the Fenland Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids will get it. Applying.
Who programmed Clankers to talk so much?
I don't know, but sure is hell of annoying.
What a haunted old ruin.
Bedlam Raider.
If the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
How the hell did Dagon employ the Raiders? Was he in there, that damn thing, for like hundreds of centuries or something like that? Hundreds of years?
I will end you.
Sure you will. This would be a door. That was weird. See, this is what happens when you explore, you know? Ground pulse, is that another perk? Or music?
Still here. You have guts, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders. So
I think this is a shortcut back down. Okay, let's go. Wrong way. Oh!
Of course.
That's my line. I got out of here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, get son of a bitch. God damn it, man. Cal, you have one job, Cal. LT, please. Get maximum force increase. All right. Climb the ceiling. Okay, I think I could double jump over there. Let's try it. There you go.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
What does she do with this? I thought I could shit. Now let's activate that shortcut over here.
Make sure the way is sealed. No
leaking. Oh, I'm on the other side of the wall. The hell? shit. Okay, this is not really good at blocking. Okay, what the hell? Okay, no playing around.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Okay, shortcut.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Perfect. Let's heal just in case.
Just what I needed.
How am I gonna do this? Can I just like jump over there or no? Keep the pace, keep the pace. Okay. Wait, what?
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Oh, perfect, right here. Ah, shit. Okay, that wasn't too bad, right?
You need some help, buddy.
All right. Great. When am I gonna get to another damn meditation point? Oh, commando droids. Okay. Like this? Shit. Just fall off already. Come on, damn. Apparently not. No. Wait. Which way am I going now? Oh, this way. Why are you scanning a wall? Okay. Cool. Made it. Shit. All right. Bet. Deflected them all back, and now we're going this way. Oh shit. Let's go under it. I can. No, no, no. Oh, god damn it. Oh shit. This is not fun. LT! Whew. This way. Oh my god. That was a close one. Through this door? No? At that door? See how to read this right. I think I'm gonna climb up there. Oh, come on. Shit, 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 shit.
I need help. I'm okay.
One more time. Shit. God damn it.
Throw me a stim, BD. Thanks, buddy.
Thank you. Yes, finally, a goddamn meditation point. I really needed this really bad. Rest. Okay, cool.
Ready to go.
Okay, that way's blocked. Is there a shortcut over there? Hold on. Check that out. What the hell was that? Let me check that out real quick.
Move, BD.
Okay, it looks like I had to activate this somewhere from somewhere else or up. Oh, I don't know where to activate this from. So either way, let's go. Let's gotta find another way around.
Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
I don't think I could cut it either. It's over here though. Nothing? Maybe? What the hell was the point of that? Nope, didn't make it. Probably should, Yes! Ooh! Where am I going? This way? Is there anything over here? I don't think so. Alright, this way it is. Please get thumbs up if you are enjoying this video. I think I'm doing pretty good. Alright, there goes a shortcut. Where to now? Okay, I gotta hit the other rope.
Poor droids. Left alone here for centuries.
For centuries? I feel like this is like a boss area fight. Oh, let's see what happens. This looks like the right place.
That's not opening.
No, it is not.
Cordova will want to see this.
Why do you, lightsaber? I see you.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Okay. Holy shit. Crossguard stance acquired. Cal can now use the crossguard stance in combat. The crossguard stance is capable of slower and more powerful attacks and has increased stamina for defense. That's pretty good to me.
Won't be locked for long.
Let's try it out for now. Let's see how it is. Okay. Yeah, attack with lightsaber. I guess. Really large, heavy swing. Oh, wow. Damn. Okay.
Target spotted. Leave the orders to me.
Shit. Very slow. Definitely don't want to use this against, like, when you're up against more than one enemy. Damn. Okay, he... Shit. It's powerful. Wow. Okay. This is really weird. It's cool and all, but I'm not feeling it right now. Let's go back to this one. Yeah. I wasn't feeling it. Which one am I going? Let's activate the shortcut real quick. Where's that go? All right, I goes right back to the Mantis. Okay, finally made it to the top.
I need to focus.
This is not gonna bring back that guy, is it? Well, what's the point of that, honestly?
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together.
Is this before they found Tantalor?
You take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right, I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Kree and Dagon.
Now what? I turn back to the Mantis? All that for the Echo? Oh shit. I have no idea where the hell they came from, but.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the Abyss, maybe we'll find it there.
On Kobo? How are you doing, man?
See you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days?
Alright, let's go. And why am I doing anything on my own, honestly?
Where should we go, buddy?
Gotta go back to Kobo.
Headed to Kobo? Drinks are on me! Forget that last bit. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it.
Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
So Dagon has a tree on Kobo.
After things fall apart, not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the manners to sleep sometime.
All right. Okay, events only unfold in Crossguard stance. All right. Let's change the blade color. Let's go purple this time. Yeah, look at that. All right, ready to go. All right, we made it to Kobo. Now we have to.
Watch yourself around the stone spires, Cal. What'd you hear? Apparently, the Raider base isn't too far from there.
Thanks for the warning.
Honestly, why are you? Why don't you even come along? You don't do shit. Like for real. Oh, a guy.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Can I like fast travel there? I think I fast traveled to this place. All right. Can I not fast travel? Please don't get fast travel. No, I don't. I want to do more than place a damn beacon. I want to live. How do I fast travel? Do I need to go to another meditation point? Let me see. Yeah, okay, this is how I fast travel. I am not about to walk all the way the hell over there. Okay, so we are. The hell am I?
Let's head out.
So I am considerably closer. So it's right around this corner. All right, so it's right around the corner. So perfect. So we will continue this next gameplay. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in next video. Peace.